Meridian Township police have arrested a suspect in connection with a double homicide on Saturday. Officers say they took a man into custody late Saturday night, but haven't released his name. Officers found the bodies of two people inside a home on Lake Lansing Road just after midnight on Saturday. The victims have been identified as 48-year-old Jeffrey Baller of East Lansing and 46-year-old Kristen Pangman of Lansing. The suspect is expected to be arraigned in court tomorrow.